It starts.
Okay.
Oh, it's afternoon. Good afternoon, class. And today I'm going to teach grade 3, third grade. Okay. So before I go on, I would like to ask you a question. So if you can remember what you ate in the last 24 hours, what did you eat? Morning, breakfast,
dinner,
lunch, and then dinner.
Dinner.
If you remember what you ate, can you raise up your hand and okay, hurry.
Egg, chili.
That's in the morning?
No, dinner.
Oh, dinner. What about lunch?
I had a grilled cheese sandwich.
Grilled cheese sandwich, nice. Breakfast, Benina?
I missed breakfast yesterday.
I had lunch.
Oh, okay. Taylor?
I had eggs for breakfast.
Eggs for breakfast?
Cereal with milk.
Oh, cereal with milk. Okay. Okay. So today we're going to talk about the food pyramid. Okay. So what do you guys know about the types of food that we eat?
Some are healthy, some are
not healthy.
Some have fats.
Okay. So do you guys so we're gonna start off with the types of the foods that we usually eat in our lives, yeah? So we have carbohydrates, we have fats, we have minerals, vitamins, and proteins. Okay, so fats are the foods that we have to eat less. For example, what can you think of food that has fats in them?
Chicken skin.
Pork.
What else?
Vegetables.
That goes under vitamins, right? Okay, what are the examples of protein?
Protein, what does that mean?
Okay, protein, good question. Protein is the nutrients that we eat. For example, fish. Do you know what a fish is?
Yes.
Okay, do you like fish?
Yes.
Okay, that's categorized under protein that helps you build your body and your muscles. And okay, so now we're gonna do like some kind of activity. So before that, as you can see here, we have 5 types of food in a food pyramid. The first one is the fats that we eat less. The second one is proteins, which are eggs, fish, chicken, pork, and then the third one is vitamins that we have to eat more in our daily lives. So like, for example, vegetables, fruits, and then carbohydrates is the one that we have to eat most. Like Julinda, she ate cereal yesterday morning. Okay. Now I have like a kind of activity that we're gonna do in groups. And if you guys have any questions, you can ask. like under the vitamin category, vegetables and all kinds of fruits. Okay, under the carbohydrates category goes cereal, bread, chips, potato, and stuff like that. And then under the protein category, fish, eggs, chicken, pork, milk. And then under the fats category, ice cream or things that we like to eat the most, like candies, chocolates, stuff like that.
We're missing one and we don't know which one it is. We have fats, protein, carbohydrates, and vitamins. There's one more.
And mineral.
Minerals. Yes. Is it important to be healthy and why? Okay, if you guys finished, you can switch papers to the group next to you.
Okay, we'll pass this over there. And then
we're going to do like marking and discussing on each other's answers. And if you're guys done, we have like a small kind of activity. So I want you guys to get around in a circle. Leave your things behind. Or you guys can just stand. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw the ball at you, and if it, for example, I'm gonna throw the ball to Julinda, and the color that faces her is red. So if it's red, then you have to give the types of fats, like the food that are categorized under fats. Okay? Okay, let's start it. Okay. List the type of
sweets, candies.
Bread. Okay. Yay. Okay.
Broccoli.
Broccoli. Okay. Now.
All colors.
All colors.
You can give another
type.
Bacon. Bacon, okay. Okay, Taylor.
Bread. Cookies.
Cookies.
Oh, red. Red is candy.
Candy. Okay, so now before we sit down, I want you guys to know that we have to, like the fats, we have to eat them less so that we can, it can help our body to, like, you know, maintain ourselves healthy. And the protein category, we have to eat it moderately, for example, 2 to 3 servings per day. And the vegetable, the vitamins, we have to eat more. So make sure you ask your parents to, like, include more vitamins in your food. If you, like, most of the time, like, if you eat most of the time fats, like sweets and all kind of things, trying to change your diet so that you can stay healthy. And yeah, and that's the end of class today, and mahalo.
Yay.